Gulf, the beautiful hotel has soared, and lovely Times Square in general. It's 9 o'clock, New York, and time for the Atlantic Coast Network to present WBHS Mutual Manhattan Variety Cavalcade. That's right, we're in a sparkling hour of music, song, comedy, and drama with the Bennington Players, featuring Bill King and his band of swing, the Dolphins and Novels, and the beautiful Aqua Elvis.
Next thing. show tonight, and our next tune will be a Duke Ellington classic. Don't mean a thing if it ain't got that swing.
Thank you. Aqua Bells, ladies and gentlemen.
Twice as much or equal to Mexico.
Well, ladies and gentlemen, these young folks are newcomers to WBHS's cavalcade, fresh off the bus from Ina, Illinois. They came to New York, met yours truly, and well, the rest is history. Let's welcome the Dons and Dolls. unforgettable.
For
Frog.
The people who made those swim caps are making life-saving equipment today. Because we care about Jim, too. The United States Rubber Company.
Spirits!
take a little break. But before we do, we've got a little gal here that won my heart the first time I saw her. Yes, it's little Julie Garland singing My Funny Valentine.
You made me smile with my
Thank you, Dons and Dolls. Boy, that's one of the finest singing groups we've ever had here on WBHS. Gingivitis attacking thousands throughout the nation. You say you haven't got gingivitis? Well, don't be too sure. Gingivitis is so common today that 4 out of 5 men, women, and even children have this horrible gum infection, often a forerunner to disgusting pyorrhea. One warning sign is tender bleeding gums you might check. Come on, do the tongue test with me now. Run the tip of your tongue throughout the inside of your mouth. Did your gums feel sore? Well, if they did, you have gingivitis. But if they didn't, you could still be getting gingivitis. So one way or the other, it's time that you switch to Forehands, the original anti-gingivitis formula that works fast at removing that acid film that causes tooth decay and bleeding gums. Remember, that's Forehands. F-O-R-H-A-N. S. And now... the Serval Electrolux Refrigerator Giveaway! Each week, we award a beautiful new Serval refrigerator, the one and only refrigerator with no moving parts, to the first of our listeners who calls in 25 words or less, completes the phrase, "I like Serval refrigerators because..." Say, cute little Ginger Brooks, how would you complete the phrase, "I like Serval refrigerators because"?
Well, I like Serval refrigerators because they work so good.
Yeah, great answer, Ginger. Now, all you listeners out there, no fair stealing Ginger's answer. You've got to come up with one of your own. While we're waiting, here's that favorite of yours and mine, Bill King's Band of Swing, with some titillating tunes.
Thank you.
We'd like to introduce some of the soloists right now from the band. And
on tenor sax over there, Jamie Rogers, we want to recognize her. On alto sax, we have Matt Sax, who does our thing.
That's a clever name for a sax player.
Up on trumpet, Kurt Settlemar does the
supposed to do in the first half. It's titled Love for Sale.
Thank you.
A laxative. Let's look in on Frank one morning.
Oh boy, do I need a laxative. Gosh, I tried a court case this morning. I'll have to postpone it. I can't go out there running.
Well, Frank put off that needed relief. So, troubled by constipation symptoms, he loses his temper and the case.
Guilty! Oh, no!
Bert, on the other hand, was just as smart as he could be. He took speedy saddle-pad. He had to go to court, too, this morning. But he knew he had to go before he went to court. Relieved and feeling more like himself,
oh, boy!
Bert won his case. Saddle up at the court, gently but thoroughly. Need a clever stocking stuffer? Try the new personalized plastic container of saddle paddle. Keep your old family as regular as rain. But saddle paddle is only available in limited quantities to you because the country comes first. So if saddle paddle is not on your druggist shelf, please be patient and know the boys over there are getting the best. The Aqua Velvets. This time they will be introducing a new talent never before seen on radio. Never before heard. Imagine on radio. The twinkling toes of Weston Weinmiller.
Thank you.
message from our sponsors, Chiquita Banana.
Thank you.
dedicated to the boys on the front. We'd like to stick around a little longer, but we all have places to go, people to see, and things to do. But we'll be together again when that little red light on your radio turns a deep amber. Until next week, drive carefully and make that run for the road a cup of coffee. A cup of Maxwell House coffee. That perfect blend of chocolate that's toasted thousands for generations. Good to the last drop. And so, this is Clifton Bennington.